How have you been? In today's video, you and you, and especially you, are gonna learn how to do a back handspring. But to be safe, make sure you have a coach with you to learn this. But here are some tips and tricks that can make it easier. My loyal assistant, Charlie, is going to be helping us with demonstrations today. Let's get into it. Now, if he does all this stuff, then he should be able to do a pretty good back handspring. And keep your feet together. Like so, if I do it. And that's just a couple things you can do to make it better. Another thing is to make sure to keep your legs nice and tight. Also to extend, because you're not going to want to undercut. If you undercut, it's not very nice. Another thing you can work on is your back walkover, back bend kickover, or bridge up kickover. Charlie, do a bridge up kickover. Or back. You're doing back, I guess. He cannot do them, but it's a good skill if you can. And you can do a back bend kickover. Try. It's kind of like throwing a